bosom of the father to the bosom of a woman. He put on humanity that we might put on divinity. He came from the regions where the rivers never froze, flowers never fade, where no doctors are ever needed because nobody is ever sick, where no funerals are ever conducted because no one ever dies. My Jesus was born contrary to the laws of nature, lived in poverty, reared in obscurity, and only once did he ever cross the borders of his own small country. He had no wealth or influence, training or education, and his parents knew nothing of the necessity of social traditions. In infancy, he startled the king. In boyhood, he puzzled the wise. In manhood, he ruled the forces of nature. He healed the sick without medicine and made no charge for his services. He never wrote a book, yet no libraries in the world could not contain the books that could be written about him. Never wrote a song, yet has furnished the theme for more songs than all earthly writers combined. Jesus Christ.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Lord, and my master, without doubt.